I saw a 300-pound fish being chopped up on the side of the road. In New York, where I'm from, this would be a really weird thing to see. But here in Bali, it's pretty normal. When a Balinese fisherman catches a fish like this, he sells it for the equivalent of almost 2 months of what he normally earns. So, naturally, this guy was very happy. Anyways, I contacted PETA and reported his ass for animal abuse. Just kidding. He needs to make a living. And Balinese fishermen have been living off the ocean like this for generations. I've never eaten marlin before, so I bought 5 pounds of it. And I got a bad price, because I'm white. In Indonesia, if you're white, you always get a bad price. So I paid $8 instead of $5 for 5 pounds of fresh fish. But I can't imagine ordering a swordfish steak back home for just a few bucks. Anyways, that evening, I grilled the fish and shared some with my cat. There's something kind of weird about the idea of a helpless 3-pound kitten eating the flesh of a massive 300-pound apex predator that lives at the very top of the food chain. Well, almost the very top.